Donoghue versus Stevenson. This is Mr. Donoghue and her friend Mrs. Eliza. On the evening of Sunday, 26th August 1928, Donoghue took the train to Passy.
Hi! Let's go to Velvet Cafe. Okay?
Yes.
In the cafe.